from your local news leader. This is 13 News at 11.
Voters across the country and in Hampton Roads head to the polls to pick candidates for Congress.
Many of tonight's winners hoping to bring change to Washington come November. It's Tuesday night and the big story on 13 News, primary day for Republicans in Hampton Roads.
And tonight we're learning that turnout was very low.